Blessed are those who give without remembering and take without forgetting. Elizabeth Bibesco said that, and I think it's a very astute observation. Please help me keep the Christmas spirit strong all year long.